As a jazz musician, I'm required to improvise, to create music that is in the moment. Through my chosen instrument, the saxophone, I try to communicate and shape a language that opens a door to the listener of how I perceive the world around me. Like all artists, I seek to use my art form to try and open a door. And for me, that door comes through jazz music. The reason for that is that jazz reminds us of life. The good parts and the bad parts. Jazz reminds us that we can work things out with other people. And jazz urges us to accept that the decisions of others are equal to and sometimes greater than our own. In one of his few speeches on jazz, Martin Luther King said, "Jazz speaks for life. The blues tell the story of life's difficulties. And if you think for a moment, you will realize that they take the hardest realities of life and put them into music, only to come out with some new hope or sense of triumph." I feel very lucky to have studied both music and theology in my life. It was the music of John Coltrane, one of my favourite saxophone players, which led me onto a deeper and fuller existence, and a wish to study more, and a wish to study theology, to find out about what that love supreme really is all about. Theology is determined by how it tells the story of real life. Theology and music need to be shaped by real life experiences. For me, the depth and scope of jazz music, its embrace of the hardest realities of life, and its ability to come out with something new, some new hope or sense of triumph, in the words of Luther King, mirror the scriptures. And it's jazz music that gives musicians a really wide sonic palette by which we can paint, for want of a better word, our music. I found a freedom to be myself. A freedom to be myself while still being in a group situation. I found that jazz gave me the freedom to express my deepest feelings. In jazz, I found freedom to express my feelings. And I even found the freedom to get things wrong. But most importantly, I found that freedom, creativity, and above all human life were a divine gift. After all, God is the great, original improviser. Jazz music recognizes the imperfections of this world and yet longs to see a redeemed world, a better world.